Tom is creating bass mainly with the right hand or bottom hand. It should be tied all the fingers together and in one line. Bring down a little bit of the wrist, and it's turning and twisting the arm. Horizontally hit the skin like that. Back, which is the technique for the rim, we're gonna play with the half top knuckle of the second finger by twisting or turning hand and use the thumb as fulcrum like that. Then we're going to close the finger, the thumb, then turn and play.